A old played out panel for a LED one. Live. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully I don't get shocked. I'm having a hard time getting a good angle. Maybe Jesus saved me, and you are raised me. The Holy Spirit is who's truly raised me. I had to remember to turn off the light switch power so I don't get electrocuted. Explain why this thing ain't working. That makes a lot of sense. Huh. Somebody cut the wires to the ballast. Make sure the two wires do not touch, or we will get a spark. Trying to take no chances, no sparks. I know, I think too much. Alright. Good thing that was trash. Just one less for me to clean though. Thank you.
first. Uh-oh. Pulling it down. This thing ain't light. This is where two helpers will come in handy. But I do it all.
Pause this for a second.
All right. What we got to do here? Just mount the plate for the LED. Please have to carefully look through here to make sure they're not touching. Okay. Mark where I need to drill. Carefully making sure my face don't touch that.
Cool.
Alright, first wire you always want to connect first is the ground. First you want to make sure for safety purposes. So you do the first one on, last one on. Junction box. Oh, come on. These things are a pain in the butt. I prefer these dolphins. They're much easier than these connectors. But you gotta make sure it's connected properly. One down, three to go. This is where help will come in. Thank you.
I'm gonna pause this for a second while I struggle with getting this thing up. Then we're gonna test out the power. Oh, man. Oh, Lord. Well, let's see what we got. All right. There we go. And that is exchanging an LED. Well, changing an antique for an LED. All right.